As their name suggests, oak processionary moth caterpillars are typically found on oak trees, and they're usually spotted in Europe between the months of May and July. These caterpillars are tree defoliating pests that also pose health risks to humans and animals. The caterpillar's hairs contain a toxin that can create itchy, painful rashes if they come in contact with your skin. The hairs will also irritate your eyes, your lungs, and can worsen pre-existing conditions like asthma if inhaled. Oak processionary moth caterpillars are easy to identify because of the black stripe that goes down their back on their yellowish white bodies. They also have long gray hairs. The nests are also distinctive. They're typically built on trunks and branches of oak trees, and they're made of white webbing. Please stay away from them. Ensure your children and pets don't come in contact with them, and don't try to remove the nest yourself. Please report any findings of oak processionary moth caterpillars and their nest if found on post to the garrison and off post to the local authorities. If you do end up getting in contact with the oak processionary moth caterpillar, we highly recommend you shower immediately and wash your clothing. If your pets end up coming in contact, wash the affected areas. Symptoms typically resolve on their own. However, please contact your local provider if symptoms persist and seek immediate medical attention if symptoms are severe. For more information on oak processionary moth caterpillars, you can reach out to your local pest control shop, the Department of Public Works, or Public Health Command Europe.